are lucky. The opioid epidemic is taking a dangerous turn in central New York, claiming more lives every day.
And Onondaga County alone, get this, at least 16 people overdosed on drugs within one day. And now there's another twist in the epidemic. This morning, we're learning that a powerful horse tranquilizer is showing up in illegal drugs. It's called xylazine.